Go to the church, Jason. Everyone, get to your position.
It's good you're here, Jason. Vasa's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
We don't have much time, Jason. Plant the C4.
C4 planted.
Convoy's on its way.
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
Wait, it's... they don't understand. They don't look like Voss's men.
Holy shit!
Who the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Jason, move! We need you at the water tower! Get to the water tower and cover us, my friend!
Those guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men.
Holy shit!
What the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Thank you.
Holy crap!
Stop fighting!
I'm gonna crack your
head! Son of a bitch! Fuck!
I'm going after it!
Of insanity is. Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. The first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. Everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill here, man. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. Is he taking those warriors? The chopper. That must be where he took the warriors.
Yeah!
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Dennis,
how is this possible?
Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas, in celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay. I will tell her right now.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Thought I heard something.
Oh, fucker! I'm
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
The Rakyat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Voss, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You would be leaving soon.
Hello.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
What kind of man are you? Your senses can guide the others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing?
Thank you.
changing your weapons. Warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. And put the on his body. The power of the Lord. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the Lotus. The giant rose from steel.
Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies. Deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatau. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Vaas and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Vaas falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
Oh! Quiet!
I'm moving!
My sister's company. Huh? She's
gonna make a warrior out of you.
We're so fucked, Jason. Come on, pull the trigger.
Come on, motherfucker.
Pull the trigger! Let's go shoot me!
Let's go shoot me!
Shoot me!
You are me.
He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Void Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Void will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
We'll take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rakia will miss you not being here.
Or will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Huh!
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. He tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. Who was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your fortune. I mean, your mission is... This bottle is empty. I need another one, please. Quickly.